Welcome to Android Gameplays and First Looks, and today I'm playing The Simpsons Tapped Out level number 33 hacked gameplay. But many of you guys must be wondering, wait, where is the level 32 gameplay? Well, let me explain to you that yesterday when I was playing the level 32 gameplay of this game, power suddenly went out, and though I recorded the first part of the gameplay and the origin account also saved it in my cloud account, I thought that afterwards playing the second part, I will record the second part of the gameplay and then join them together and upload it. But while it was recording, the power went out while it was recording. So the first part of the recording got corrupted and it couldn't open. So I couldn't upload the level 32 gameplay yesterday because of this. And the day before yesterday I had that problem with the mic. So I apologize again for that. Yesterday's was not my fault. Yesterday was the fault of MSEB, which is the electricity board in my area. So putting aside that, let's start the gameplay. I will give you a lowdown of yesterday's gameplay actually first. It told me to build Sir Putt-a-Lot's mini golf course, which unlocked Rod and Todd, who are sons of Ned Flanders. And the game actually made Bart, Lisa, Rod, Todd, Martin and Nelson play against each other in this mini golf course, and Todd won the game overall. And the level 33 gameplay is now demanding to place a SWAT van which will unlock these two police officers. I don't remember the name actually. So let's just place it. Is there any place near the police station? No, there isn't. Okay, let's just place it here. It is perfect. It's behind the police station. And let's just collect all this XP. Congratulations, you completed Bad Cops Part 2. Collect your reward.
It's just that
beware the Popeye's arm of the law.
Name here.
My job is to protect and to serve. My higher paying job is cleaning gutters. Civil servants, only one is remaining. A dog, I presume. Duffman has a... okay, it's a side mission. Ha! He wants to party down at Duff Brewery.
No.
So let's let him party. Eddie and Lou, good to have you back. Okay, their names are Eddie and Lou. Everyone's been complaining about police responsiveness, so we need to really put on a show for the people. What, like Avenue Q? No, you idiot. Where would we get money for that quality of puppets? Now, I don't want to do a lot of patrolling because there's no guarantee anyone will see us doing it. So I'm setting up a physical training exercise. That way the citizens will have something to watch, and that something will be Eddie coughing up a lung. Place training wall, make Eddie train for action. Okay, I'm supposed to place a training wall. Let's put it right next to the SWAT van. And make Eddie.
Eddie likes to hurt
train
people. Someday I hope to be promoted to Lou.
Grandpa has a side mission, I think. Yes,
huh?
Grandpa tells stories
Hot
on the couch.
Dog!
Let's go back to
Eddie.
Eddie
likes to hurt people.
And rush it.
God, I love
Congratulations,
justice.
You completed Bad Cops Part 3. Let's just collect all this cash and XP. Vigam has a main story mission. Bad news. Pimbis jumped on this ridiculous Let's Catch Criminals bandwagon. He wants more results than Eddie going down on belt size from all that wall exercise. Maybe you could go over some old cold cases and make some actual arrests. Cold cases reminds me of another cold things, like milkshakes. Lou, hit those files. Eddie, let's see if we can eat you back into those size 36 pants. Make Lou study evidence.
That's assault! Time for Lou to bring peace!
Someone call 911!
eat at Krusty Burger.
What?
My name's Eddie.
And
I'm a cop.
Eddie also
Come
tends
in.
To eat at Krusty Burger.
I hate being a cop.
Vigam has reached the Krusty Burger and Eddie is about to reach it. So rush this both jobs.
Love justice. The best part of being a cop is giving jerks a comeuppance. Damn, I'm good.
Congratulations, you completed Bad Cops Part 4.
Aye, aye, lady.
Eddie has a main story mission. Chief, I got a lead. Some local farmers filed a complaint that Cletus is brewing moonshine. Well, you know how farmers love to complain. They are rolling in watermelon and chicken, but all they do is whine, whine, whine. Maybe we should have a conversation with Cletus to check it out anyway. Fine. Police work is the part of this job I hate. Make Cletus go in for questioning.
Huh? Oh boy.
Okay, let's just follow him because he is the only one. Cletus has reached the police station and let's rush this job also.
Alright!
So Chief, did you get any leads from Cletus on the moonshine? It's all under control. I brought back a few jugs of his stuff to make sure Cletus doesn't sell them. He's sorry, so we are not pressing charges. But Chief, help me get him inside. I'm a little unsteady on my feet, and I think I'm starting to go blind. Congratulations, you completed Bad Cops Part 5. Homer has a main story mission. Marge, Flanders Wi-Fi is out again, so I can't watch Netflix. Well, I'm not asking him to turn his modem on and off again. It's embarrassing. Have you seen Bart? I saw him with Milhouse. They were unsupervised, so I am sure they are fine. Go find him. I don't want him to get in trouble with the authorities again. He's already got 2 strikes against him, and God knows how many foul balls. Fine, I will go look for him, as far as you know. What was that? Nothing. Love you, sweetie. Make Homer break into the brown house and watch TV.
Huh? Oh, it's better than my normal job.
Harvest copper wire in the brown house.
Ay, caramba!
Paintball in the brown house.
Uh-uh.
Nap Let's in the roll, spot boys. Okay, has everybody reached the respective places? No, Vigam has to reach the SWAT van. All the others have reached the respective places. Okay, so let's just rush all these jobs. Congratulations, you completed Code Brown. Eddie has a main story mission. Mr. Simpson, we would like to question you about a local brown house which seems to be the center of some minor felonies. It certainly has. That's why I came over to investigate. The door was wide open, the TV was already on, and the Wi-Fi was streaming real smooth. What about the fridge being raided, the beer cans strewn all over, and the wall-to-wall carpeting you pulled off the floor to use as a blanket? I get cold when I watch TV drunk. Make Homer go into
what? Oh, work! I thought this was a game!
Okay, let's just press this job.
Nap time!
So, after 30 seconds, Homer not only implicated himself, but just about everyone else in town. That brown house is a locus of break-ins, vandalism and theft. File it under boring, Lou. Just like your use of the word locus. We won't have to do all the other arrests if we can just solve some big flashy crimes. And that will still placate Queen Bee. You get to use placate, but I can't use locus. I have the gravitas to pull it off. Now catch me a Dexter so we can Shawshank him. Congratulations, you completed Unusual Suspects Part 1. Everyone in Springfield is involved in some kind of petty crime. Yeah, but Chief says we need to find something big. Some super dangerous criminal. My gun's been jammed for a couple of years. I don't even know where mine is. Let's go get a jaywalker or two. Make Lou pursue criminals, make Eddie track down.
The best part
criminals.
Of being a cop is
time for Lou to bring
up.
Peace!
We'd have more fun if our motto were to protect
some day.
Swerve.
I hope to be promoted to Lou.
Okay, let's just
aside from my gun, all that makes me feel like a man and my enormous.
We'd have more
genitals.
Fun if our motto were to protect and swerve.
Damn, I'm good!
They are tracking and pursuing
God,
criminals on
justice.
A deserted road.
My name's Eddie. I'm a cop. My story checks out.
Brockman is a main story mission. This is Kane Brockman reporting on the dramatic surge in police action in Springfield. There's no dramatic surge, Kane. What happened is I switched our coffee from decaf to regular. It gave some of our officers the jitters, but they are moving a lot faster. But what about all the law-abiding citizens being arrested for seemingly meaningless violations? Kent, you can't call any law meaningless. We don't rank laws. A kidnapping is no more important than a broken taillight. Actually, can I change that last thing I said? We are live. Nuts, I'm very tired, Kent. I think my coffee high wore off. Make Wiggum nap in the SWAT van.
Ah! Okay.
Okay, this game is making me do the same task twice in the same level.
Someone call 911!
So, also, let's rush this job. More as a main story mission. Alright, you bums, last call. But it's only 10 o'clock, which means I can still read the clock, which means I have only begun to get drunk. I got a date, if you must know. Ooh, is it serious? No, she don't know nothing about it. I'm scoping her out for when she does become available. Then I will be able to tell her that I spied on her for years. Love is best when done as a long con man. Make Mo spy on Midge.
Whoa! Yeah!
Who the hell is this Midge? He's always spying on her. If anybody knows who the hell is Midge, let me know in the comment section of this video. Or if she ever featured on any of the Simpsons episodes. Okay, so Mo is spying on Midge. And make him rush this job.
I mean, come on now, here.
Hey, Chief, what's Mo doing there in the bushes? He looks pretty suspicious. Oh, he's just spying on Marge. That's his hobby. It's good for him. Keeps him out of trouble. Now, when Eddie gets back from his date, I want you and him to look for big crime. Who's Eddie on a date with? Not your ex-wife Amy, and even if it were, she definitely wouldn't be wearing that red dress you got her for Valentine's Day. I feel like I'm going to be sick. Not on your uniform, please. We only get reimbursed for getting blood stains out. Wiggum is a main story mission. Well, 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 if it isn't our old pal Snake, aka Jailbird, or Jailbird, aka Snake. Search him, Eddie. Got a stack of papers on you, huh, Snake? What are they? Rolling papers or contracts to take out hits? Dude, no. They're just blank insurance policies. I am a legitimate life insurance salesman now. I've never been able to pass a life insurance physical. I've got a touch of diabetes and gout. Oh, and I'm a policeman who's been shot 5 times. All right, on your way. Later, dude. Excuse me, old man. I can get you a primo deal on a life insurance policy. Just write snake on that beneficiary line and I will make sure your family gets the money. Make snake on money from old
people. I'm gonna like totally waste
Dude,
you.
That's harsh.
They will go to the Springfield Retirement Castle, I think. Yes. And let's rush this job. Congratulations, you completed Unusual Suspects Part 4. Vigam has a main story mission. Nice job hitting your arrest numbers, boys. I love quotas. Keeping the city safe by hitting meaningless statistical targets. If it's all the same, Chief, I would like to follow up on some old witness reports. I think some of these cases are low-hanging fruit. Oh, don't you love when it hangs low? You don't have to get up on your tippy toes or raise your arms. God, I hate raising my arms. Make Lou interview suspects.
The best part of being a cop is giving
Time
jerks
for Lou to bring peace! That's assault!
Okay, let's just rush this job.
Yeah, that's how we do things in Springfield!
Congratulations, you completed Unusual Suspects Part 5. Fat Tony is the main story mission. Chief Vigam, I congratulate you on your exemplary work keeping petty crimes in check. Thank you, Fat Tony. Now you don't have any unpaid traffic tickets, illegal fireworks or anything of that kind I need to look into, do you? Absolutely not. All my crimes are of an unpetty nature. Now, if you will excuse me, I have things that need trafficking. Oh, sure. Everybody's got important things to do. Me, I've got to mail back Sarah's Zappos shoes. Make Fat Tony get rid of a problem.
Get in my way and I'll whack you into La Bonza. Don't tell my other mob about this.
Going to sell smuggled
goods. Am I funny to you?
And who is going to perform a hit?
I'll wet this thing. You're embarrassing yourself.
Where is he going to perform a hit? Okay, Fat Tony is in front of the purple house, digging up a ditch, cover something up. Louis is performing a hit in the brown house. Okay, by mistake, rush the HRDQ bar collection.
Thick ass is my one weakness.
And legs is selling smuggled goods. Right out of Fat Tony's compound.
I'm connected.
Congratulations, you completed Springfield Confidential Part 1. Vigam is a main story mission. Don't you find that people are less likely to commit crimes around us because we are men? I think they are less likely to because we are cops. No, really, I think I'm onto something here. Which is why I have decided that tonight, I'm going undercover as a woman. Actually, you've been doing that a lot, Chief. I had been meaning to talk to you about that. What? Does it not look good on me? My colorist said I am a fall, but I think I am more of an autumn. Make Vigam go on a stakeout.
Someone call 911! What?
Okay, let's just rush this stakeout job. Congratulations, you completed Crackdown Part 1. Vigam has a main story mission. Alright boys, Quimby texted me to say good work, but that we still have a lower arrest rate than Detroit. Detroit has an arrest rate. And they don't even have police there anymore. But Chief, who do we arrest? We have already nailed the people who have actually committed crimes. I heard the word actually in there, Lou. Let's change that. Make criminals serve time. I was fine with prison overcrowding when it was hardcore criminals. But all these moms, dads, doctors and teachers is cruel and unusual punishment.
What the? Work! I thought this
I
was
thought
a game!
I thought free-to-play meant I could just take the phone from the my phone store.
Clean up in all the aisles. Okay, whatever.
While I consider this arrest unjust, I will confess that a night in jail is preferable to taking care of 8 small children.
Howdily diddly there!
Okay, here goes nothing.
Just to be clear, Rumi, you would like me to point this soap that's been carved to look like a gun at a guard when he brings dinner? And he knows that this is a joke? Well, I do love jokes.
Ha ha! Oh boy!
An inside outhouse what's got a sink on top of it? Free orange clothes? This is the fanciest place I has ever been in.
Hey! What are you doing? Where's my assistant?
I can't be in jail. I'm a celebrity. What if no one recognizes me?
What
it's
the?
Good actually.
Fine.
Call the school and anyone will tell you that this must be a Bart Simpson prank. So you can forget that strip search that you are about to do. Billy.
Hi.
I had me choice of roommate between a Mexican gang killer and an Englishman who jaywalked. Jose and I are getting along just dandy. What ho, who's cowmates? Shall we all go take a gander at the strongman in the outdoor gymnasium? Why are you pointing that dangerously sharp toothbrush at me?
Oh yes.
This is infinitely worse than the negative zone prison alpha operated by S. Shield. I demand to see your Tony Stark.
Ivan! Oh my goodness!
If you might permit me to access my Frinkopod, I can travel back in time to prevent the crime from ever being committed. Plus, that will allow the writer who agreed to write all these prison jokes to say no.
Dear Lord.
Oh.
Lord, I have been in your service for 15 years. I have prayed to you every day. Would it be too much to ask you to listen to me just once and get me out of this friggin' stinkhole? My dear officers, when I get out, I will double your salaries to come work for me and we will take over the world. Are these potatoes peeled well enough?
I'm afraid I'll have to cut you off! Doesn't seem right, but my
I know
judgment's
jail. Prison mine is better than Moe's beer, and I don't get beat up after I pass out.
Oh, that's great. Ah, jeez.
I get put in the slammer for an illegal U-turn? Well, ain't that a laugh. You should see what I got in my basement.
Ah, okay.
I know that I didn't come to a complete stop at that stop sign. But our car's transmission falls out when you do that. That was not weed, man. It was oregano for my oregano brownies. Hey, you want a lead of Bob Marley Hawaiian skunk oregano?
Okay.
Hey, I was just cleaning out this cell and a door locked behind me. Hello, funny mistake because we all know how cops get treated in prison. Oh God. Thrown in jail like a spaghetti on a ball, and my only crime is being a cultural stereotyper.
Oh, no.
I have started a theatricum prisonicum, but Snake was cast as Hamlet instead of me, so now I'm boycotting the theatricum prisonicum.
Vote Quimby! Yes?
Outside these walls, I am the mayor. Inside them, I seem to be a ringle for Mexican mafia yard fights. Overcrowding, dangerous occupants, horrible food. I will go anywhere as long as it's not back to that school.
This is a horrible situation.
I'm telling you, it wasn't a drug deal. I was just giving Chester money to fix my shed.
I'll just pretend this thing is trying to come between me and Mr. Burns.
My name is Montgomery Burns. I am 115 years old and I am ready to serve my time.
Ay, caramba!
Everybody is serving
Don't
time
make me get a restraining order!
Excuse me!
Hello, I'm heavyweight champ Dredderick Tatum.
Don't touch me, please.
Okay, everybody is serving time except the real criminals and celebrities. We'll just rush all of these serving time jobs now.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
I mean, come on,
I'm the winner.
Okay, well. Okay, I'm back. Let's just collect all this cash and let's just rush all these jobs now. There are lots of it.
And some fine job doing.
Mr. Burns sober for 1 minute of medical school.
I think Vigam is a main story mission. Great work, boys. We have made more arrests this week than in the entire history of the SPD. But Chief, we haven't gone after the big fish, like Fat Tony. You know, I would like a big arrest, but have you ever talked to that guy? Very menacing sounding. So instead, we are going to round up this list of repeat offenders from the Springfield school system. Make youth survive.
What?
I am following in the footsteps of Nelson Mandela and Benazir Bhutto. I wonder if they missed their Malibu Stacy dolls too. I wasted my one phone call, but I had to vote on America's top runway model.
Hello? Aw,
jeez! Whoa, this is like Scared Straight, but without the tutoring and talks from mentors. I could get used to this. Improbably, prisoners have women interested in marrying them. So now finally, there is hope for me. Prison? Wow, I kind of jumped right to the end of my life story. Oh well, at least I got to skip a lot of boring stuff.
Doggy, quack quack! I'm expendable!
This camp smells hearty.
Go!
Okay, now all the youth are serving time. Has Ralph reached the prison? No, he's about to reach it. And let's just rush all of this.
When I grow up, I want to be a principal or a caterpillar. When I grow up, I want to be the new Itchy and Scratchy game.
Brockman is a main story mission. This is Ken Brockman reporting. Abuse of police power has reached epidemic proportions. It seems that no one is safe from their persecution, not even our clergymen, our upstanding citizens, our children, our newsmen. Exactly. Wait, what? Just finishing your sentence. Which is funny, because we are going to get you started on a new kind of sentence right now. Make Brockman go in for
Don't touch me, please. I'm mad as hell.
They are making everyone go in for questioning, except the real criminals. So let's just follow him because he's the only one here. And let's just rush this job.
For once, I feel
congratulations
as good as I
look. Completed Crackdown Part 4. Become as a main story mission. Okay, so maybe arresting a bunch of kids and throwing them into a dangerous prison did not work out as well as I thought it would. We should get those kids out of jail before anything terrible happens. You're right, like missing their social studies unit at school. I hear that it's about the Pueblo Indians and they deserve all the attention they can get. I don't know if they are so great. They lived in the same kind of adobe huts for hundreds of years while people in Europe were building castles. They were happy, Lou. Isn't that more important than having a tile roof? Jeez. Now get those kids in reform school and make sure they learn about the Pueblo. Make Lou teach reform school.
That's assault! I'll knock this thing into yesterday.
And make all the kids attend reform school.
Aw, jeez!
What the?
Okay, only Bart needs to attend the reform school. Other youth are exempted from. They are not. They have no need to allow attend.
Yeah, that's how we do things in Springfield!
Wimby is a main story mission. I hope that with all the increased police activity, you aren't having any trouble or conducting business. The only difficulty I have encountered is that there are not enough attendees at the racetrack to boost the betting pools. I will see to it that the police release anybody who's got a racing sheet on him or who looks clinically depressed enough to go to the track. Make Quimby collect bribes, make Fat Tony fix
Folks, Quimby!
Okay, this is a very long level. This might be the longest level in this game. I've been playing it for a very long time now. We reached it. Yes, so let's just cross both these jobs.
And some fine job.
Congratulations, you completed Springfield Confidential Part 2. Fat Tony is the main story mission. Boys, we live in fortuitous times. How's that, boss? Our legitimate enterprises usually have to operate within a certain shroud of secrecy. But all the petty crimes have been keeping the policia's attention away from us. It's refreshing to be in such a relaxed and stress-free state while we strong-arm, murder and swindle. Make Fat Tony collect construction kickbacks.
I'm walking here.
Make Legs sell
Don't tell my other mob about
You're
this.
Embarrassing yourself.
And make Louis collect
I'll wet loot. This thing. You talking to me?
Let's rush all three of these jobs.
Kick ass is my one weakness.
Watch it. If anyone sees Uda, tell him Lakes is looking for him.
Congratulations, you completed Springfield Confidential Part 3. Eddie has a main story mission. We keep getting emails from the mayor's office telling us to let gamblers and concrete union workers out of jail. Clearly, Quimby's got something going on with Fat Tony. We could stage a coup and make Chief Wiggum mayor. No, the chief has said he would never accept that job because he doesn't want to be named America's fattest mayor. Let's investigate Quimby. Make Lou investigate corruption. Make Eddie.
I like to hold my gun sideways.
Ah, knock this thing into
Eddie likes to hurt people.
Come in. I hate being a cop.
Eddie likes to hurt people.
Okay, now let's rush both these jobs.
Yeah, that's how we do things in Springfield.
Springfield Confidential Part 4. Lou has a main story mission. Mayor Quimby, we have evidence linking you to a known organized crime syndicate in Springfield. You are under arrest. You can't do this. I will see to it that none of you has a job in law enforcement again. Well, it's a bit of a go-nowhere field anyway. I have been urging Ralphie to go into computer programming. Make Quimby sir time.
Vote Quimby! Yes! Vote Quimby!
Okay, just follow because he's the only one for this job. Let's rush this job also.
Handsome, fine job
wow,
doing.
Who would have thought Mayor Quimby was corrupt? He's got such a symmetrical face. So, can we go after Fat Tony now, Chief? Yeah, now that Quimby's not protecting him anymore, let's show him who's the real boss around here. How are we going to play it? They have got a lot of guns. We are going to distract them by ordering a huge pizza delivery to their address. There could be a lot of carnage this time, boys. I am planning to rip through a deep dish sausage on my own. Congratulations, you completed Springfield Confidential Part 5. Wiggum is a main story mission. Fat Tony, your days of snubbing your finger at the law are over. Is that so, officer? I would be very interested to know what you intend to charge me with, because I have been scrupulous in every single one of my tax evasion. Legs, have you been scrupulously paying our taxes? We have never paid any taxes, boss. So I am guilty of the same thing as every charity and religious cult in America? Well, looks like we are in for a little vacation, boys. Make Fat Tony run organized crime from prison.
Get in my way and I'll whack you into the bonza. You broke my heart.
You got a beef with me? Come on, I'm tired.
Okay, all three of them has reached the prison and let's just rush these jobs.
Yes, my
congratulations, you completed Springfield Confidential Part 6. Lisa is a main story mission. Now that a huge organized crime ring has been put behind bars, maybe this town can return to normal. Don't get carried away, Lisa. They are only going away for 24 hours. Why can't we send them away for longer anyway? Because it's more fun to tap on all 40 of your characters every single day to send them on 24-hour missions. It is? Apparently. Now shut up and make me do next week's homework. Make Lisa do next week's homework.
Great!
Let's just follow her because it is the only mission. and let's just rush this job.
Wow!
Congratulations, you completed Springfield Confidential Part 7. This is the main story mission. Principal Skinner, have you ever thought about what comes after all this? Do you mean the afterlife? Yes, I've got it all figured out. Heaven will be me and mother sitting in comfy recliners, and I have control of the TV remote. Hell is the same, but she gets to pick the shows. No, I meant what comes after we kids graduate from Springfield Elementary. We need a high school. Make Springfield High School. Okay, the Springfield High School unlocks at level 34, and since this is a level 33 gameplay, we will see the level 34 gameplay tomorrow. Unless there's a new game release which will I have to review. So, this is Android gameplay and first looks checking out.